In today's GeoSnap, we're going to take a look at how you can use Google Fonts in your custom story map theme. When working with custom themes and story maps, you may want to add in your own types of fonts if none of the many options already available work for what you're looking to do. What you can do is add from Google Fonts. This is going to give you a large selection of different fonts to choose from. As you start to look, you'll see more and more of them. By default, it's going to show you options that have bolds, italics, and bold italic fonts available. Not all fonts have these available. So for example, clicking on Endata Pro, we see it has all four options available. But if I go to show all options, we see some of them have this warning. And clicking on Amiri Quarren, we can see that not all of these are available. So there's no bolds, there's no italics. It only has a regular font available. So this means you can use them, but they won't always render properly and you may start to experience some issues. So I'm going to turn off show all options and go with what we already have. One of the ones I do want to add in is that there's a Radio Canada one. And within this, you can also customize what the regular font looks like. So changing our regular and italic down to 300, and you can change the bold as well. Now it's not as bold being a 500. If I add this family in, now that's the font that it's gonna use for whatever I've chosen it for. Now if I come over here and look at our paragraphs, we can see the Radio Canada one is already here for us. Now we're ready to publish it and let our custom theme start using this new font. Now it's your turn. What font will you use?